I'm back.
Hey, babe, you all right?
Someone never came for the pickup order.
Oh, thank you. Great. So, don't know if you heard, but Derek fired me today.
That bastard!
Yeah. I was devastated. But made me realise that even though there's only one match left, I have to go back to Richmond to make things right. Currently writing Ted an apology letter. It's 60 pages, but I'm just looking for a few trims, so... 2 seconds. Oh, my God. You here to kill me?
Ted and I met playing college football. He was a backup punter, I was a backup kicker. We never got in a game, but we spent a lot of time together jogging and doing box jumps. After school, we went our separate ways. He was dating Michelle, got into coaching, and I got into prison. When I got paroled, I had no money, family didn't want me, I had nowhere to go. So I looked up Ted. Took me in, fed me, let me crash on his couch. And in return, I stole his car. I didn't get far. And I would have gone straight back to prison if Ted didn't come down there and convince those cops that he gave me the car.
Just like in Les Mis?
Our story is very similar to Les Mis, yes.
You went to prison?
Yes, for stealing a loaf of meth. And then I stole from my friend, who forgave me and gave me a job and a life. So to honor that, I forgive you. I offer you a job. The life part's up to you.
Thank you. You sure you don't want to headbutt me? I think it might make us feel better.
Monday, 10 a.m.